Ako po si Luisito Espinosa, panorin niyo po ako sa philippinenews.com.
I think, you know, they're talking about maybe Rigondeaux, which I think is a legitimate matchup. You know, Rigondeaux hasn't done much as a pro, but he did so much as an amateur. And we see what we see. We see just a really, really good fighter who could give Donaire a lot of trouble. Maybe the one thing working in Donaire's favor, I don't know, is that Rigondeaux really hasn't faced a guy at that level as a pro. So we're not 100% sure what he can do. So we would learn a lot about Rigondeaux in that fight. Kind of what we learned about Nishioka. I'd like to see that. I love the idea of him fighting the winner of Moreno and Mares, but I just, the competition between the promoters, I just don't know if it would happen. But Donaire and Mares would be just a fabulous fight. I think there's options for him out there. I just hope he keeps fighting good fighters. That's the key.